महात्मा गांधी और बापू वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2nd October 1869 एट पोरबंदर गुजरात. हिज मदर्स नेम वॉज पुतलीबाई गांधी एंड हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज करमचंद गांधी. फ्रॉम हिज चाइल्डहुड ही वॉज वेरी नॉटी बट ऑल्सो अ ब्रिलियंट स्टूडेंट. ही फर्दर स्टडीड लॉ एंड मास्टर्ड इन इट. गांधी जी मास्टर्ड लॉ एट इनर टेम्पल लंडन. On 22nd June 1891, he got his first case in South Africa. As he got his first case in South Africa, he decided to stay there with his family. After 21 years staying in South Africa, when he decided to return India in 1916, he came in action with Indian National Congress Party. He was first Indian to fight for the increased taxes on land. Because of this, he also had to go to jail. But Gandhiji never stepped back. Seeing such increased taxes, Gandhiji decided that he will only wear khadi clothes made by them. After khadi came in action, Gandhiji did Dandi Salt March, or you can say Namak Satyagraha, in 1930, so that farmers not had to pay tax. Champaran Andolan was another important step taken by Gandhiji. This was a huge success with the help of Dr. Rajendra Prasad. After so many sacrifices by Gandhiji and other Indians, India gained independence on 15th August 1947. After giving India the golden freedom, on 30th August 1948, Nathuram Godse assassinated Mahatma Gandhi in the Birla House of New Delhi. And a legend and the father of the nation left us alone. The Sabarmati Ashram is one of the greatest memoirs of Mahatma Gandhi. At last, I would only say that De di hame azadi bina khadak bina dha Sabarmati ke sant tune kar diya kama.
वैष्णव जने तो तीने कही जी पीड़ पराई जानी रे. वैष्णव जने तो तीने कही जी पीड़ पराई जानी रे. पर दुख उपतार करी कोई मन अभिमान जने तो तीने कही जी पीड़ पर आई जाने रे. सकल लोक मां सहने वंदे निंदा न करे काच काच मने निश छल राखी धन धन जननी तेनी रे. वैष्णव जने तो तीने कही जी पीड़ पर आई जाने रे. समत्रिष्टी कर धन जीवा असत्य न बोले पर धन नव झले हाथ रे वैष्णव जन तो तीने कहीजे पीड़ पर आई जाने रे वैष्णव जन तो तीने कहीजे पीड़ पर आई जाने रे
Mahatma Gandhi dreamt of an India which was not only free but also clean and developed. Mahatma Gandhi secured freedom for our Mother India. Now it's our duty to serve Mother India by keeping the country neat and clean. I, as a responsible citizen of India, commit that I will not throw any garbage or waste on the roads and will only throw in the dustbins and location provided for the same. I take the pledge that I will remain committed towards cleanliness and will devote time for this. I will neither litter nor let others to litter. With this firm belief, I will propagate the message of Swachh Bharat Mission in villages and towns. I will encourage 100 other persons to take this pledge which I am taking today. I am confident that every step which I take toward cleanliness will help my country to be more clean.
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरे नाम सबको पावन सीताराम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरे नाम सबको संपत्ति दे